The International live from Moscow. Thank you for watching. I'm Kate Partridge. More news after this short break. Protesters have come out ever since Stockley was acquitted. We spoke with one of the protest organisers who accuses the police of an almost military response. More news, go to rt.com. Meanwhile, I'll be back at the top of the hour with the latest headlines.